Well, here's our 2 cups of caterpillars. There's 5 caterpillars in each cup. And if you can see at the bottom, that's the nutritious food that they're eating. And they look to me like they're already starting to shed a little to make their cocoon, their chrysalis, in which they will hang from the lids upside down. Then they will be moved into the butterfly home. And we will watch them come out of the cocoon. And hopefully there will be 10 beautiful butterflies. Looks like they're getting ready to hang from the butterfly. He emerged from his cocoon.
Now.
turn into beautiful butterflies. Just waiting for two more. Trying to get out.
They're trying to get out.
Quinlan, don't try to touch them. Let them go to you. It'll help. Okay, Quinny, they're coming.
Wow. Look at that.
Quinlan, if you don't...